Hello and welcome to Kelpies YouTube channel. Today we're at the Kelpies in Falkirk to get a close up look at them. It's a lovely sunny day. It's like a summer's day, even though it's just the 5th of March, I think. Quite a few people around, as you can see. Hopefully you will enjoy this close-up of the Kelpies. On our left is the Forth and Clyde Canal. Lovely blue sky. A few barges on the canal there. You don't realise how big they are until you're right up beside them. They are now one of Scotland's top tourist attractions. Crossing over the canal now to the other Kelpie. He's a big fella, isn't he? It really is like a summer's day today. as you can probably see by the motorway sign just ahead of us there. These Kelpies are built very close to the motorway. Personally, I don't think that's a great idea because it has caused accidents on the motorway with people slowing down and stopping even to look at them. I'm not sure if the sound of the traffic on the motorway is being picked up on this video. If it is, I apologise. That's a better view of both Kelpies in the centre of the picture. Lovely background with the blue sky. Well folks, I hope you have enjoyed my short video of the Kelpies. And please feel free to subscribe to FALKIRK's YouTube channel completely free of charge, and I thank you for watching this video, and hopefully I will see you soon with another one. Thank you. Bye.